An S grind is very similar to an F grind, but with a trailing edge relief. That gives you enhanced playability, and it's also good on square face shots and full shots as well.
I think the S grind is a great wedge for players who are mid to shallow in their deliveries, playing on firmer golf courses, not looking to hit super low shots, maybe wanting a little bit more trajectory.
Square face, simple technique, in other words, is basic shoulders and arm swing. Very, very versatile wedge.